It's Rick and Nika's adventures again, and we're headed out to another place. Where is it, Nika, we're going?
Cloud Nine.
And we'll be back with you when we get there, because our ride's got to arrive. It'll be coming up here pretty quick, up the street. And any minute now, so I'll catch you after we get there. All right, nice hot sunny day here, it's beautiful. So we'll get back with you when we get there. Okay, folks, we're here at Cloud Nine. Nick is taking her own video. Yeah, I'll flip this thing around so everybody can see. And this is a shot here at the gate of Cloud Nine. We're gonna be walking up that walking bridge. Just like those people.
That's 360 view.
316 view. 360 view. All around view. I don't know if Nika will make it, but I'm pretty sure I will. I'll try to take video all the way up. But it looks beautiful here. There goes a couple. We'll watch them go up.
We're at the Cloud Nine.
Yes, we're at the Cloud Nine. They didn't go all the way up. You want to go? There, we got a group of people going up. And they're shaking it. I don't even know if I can make that. But I'd give it a try. Yep, and no one's wearing a safety harness. Yep, they're almost there. It don't look that bad.
Yeah.
to the top. Looks like that's the harder part. First one's made it. There's a way down once you're up at the top without coming back down this.
I think there's a
elevator in the building.
Oh my gosh. I'm scared.
Well, it looks like they all made it. Try that. Yep, they're all up there. We'll try that here in a few minutes. Be back with you then. Here we go. What? I'm okay. Here we go, we're going up. What? What? Wow, you can see everything up here. Are you coming? I'm doing okay. I am walking. What? Huh? I'm doing okay. Leave me alone. Are you coming or are you turning around? You see all kinds all over the place. And it's beautiful. And you see the city over there. We're halfway up. See the city over there? I'm okay, come on. Are you coming or are you turning around? Okay, go ahead. I'll meet you at the bottom. Yes. Nick is turning around on me. I think it's kind of neat. Because you can see everything. And look at that view. I know sometimes my camera gets out of whack because I'm walking and the thing's bouncing. Well, I guess that's the way it goes. Those people ahead of me are just about to the top. I'll meet Nick at the bottom. And the higher we go, you can see everything miles around. Coming up on the last leg of it. Just try to keep moving. Sorry about the angle on the camera. Sometimes I gotta try to grab with both hands. But almost to the top. Just made a rebar and wire. I said sorry about the angle. I made it to the top. And oh my goodness, the view. Spectacular. I suppose that's Andy Paulo. Breathe a little hard from all the walking up that thing. Is this Antipolo? Oh. Antipolo?
Yes.
It is? Mm. Yeah, this is Antipolo. Good man here told me it was. Right. That's Antipolo. Looks like it's raining over there, not far in the distance. It's beautiful. Thank you. more people coming up. I guess I'll shut this down and I'll be back with you in a few. I'm gonna head downstairs and catch up with Nika. Now I get to walk through the tunnel here while we look for Nika. As you can see, there's more people coming in. More people going up. Okay, I'll get back with you. If you look at this floor, it looks like the Philippine Islands. And I would presume that the different colors indicate the different regions or provinces that they have here. Kind of neat. They have all kinds of pictures and whatnots here, like a little museum. And an old car, looks like an old Volkswagen that they put a seat in the front of. In front of me. This is a view deck. This is lower than what I was before. So you can see a lot of the city over there, which is supposedly Antipolo. And as you can see, no, I asked a guy up there if it was Antipolo, and he said it was Antipolo.
Right, Antipolo, but that
one. Oh, that's Manila?
Yeah.
Well, as you can see, if that's Manila, they're not far from the ocean.
That's the ocean right there.
Yes. And it looks like it's raining in Manila. But the film I took before was from up top, up there. I filmed all the way around it. But it's quite beautiful. Something to see. Okay, we'll get back with you. This is a building that we're standing in right now. They have all like a restaurant, whatnot. They also have people play music if you can see it in through the window. Down there. I have to wait and see. hoping to get down to. Alright, I might be back. Look out here in the distance. You'll see a volcano top. We've come to the end of the video. We had fun and enjoyed it, enjoyed the scenery, enjoyed climbing up the walkway up to the building back there. As you can see the walkway behind me, somebody's going up now. It was fun, kind of cool. Nika punked out on me, she didn't go up it, but it's okay. I made it to the top. Okay, this is the end of the video. I hope everybody has a good day. And take care. If you like, subscribe, and comment. All right. Bye.